Hello and welcome to Berlin. I'm Klara Li, and today I'm gonna take you along on a trip back to the city I used to call home for 5 years. I moved away last year, and a lot of things have changed since then. But let's go back to where it started. And we are in Berlin. Crazy. We're actually in my old neighborhood, or one of my old neighborhoods. I lived here 5 years ago for like a short while. It was only a couple of months. And it was actually the door right there. Yeah. It's awkward coming so much people now. I'm gonna try to not get killed when I cross the street. I'll definitely try. And here we have there. We have the hummus place where I spent my 20th birthday alone, but it was still a good time. Yeah, today I'm gonna have a kind of an alone day because my friend that I'm staying at is working today. So I'm just gonna go around the city a little bit, go to some stores, buy some things that you can't buy in a small town in Sweden. So it's gonna be a really fun day. So now it's time for lunch, and I'm here at this Vietnamese place, and I'm gonna eat pho soup and drink a lemonade. I think the most Berlin food is actually Vietnamese food, except from falafel maybe, or just my fruit stroy. Oh, and this is the best. Vietnamese food is definitely something I miss from Berlin. And I'm actually at a restaurant that is kind of right across the street from an apartment where I used to live before. So it's a little bit nostalgic. But I'm gonna eat now. So see you later. So, now we're outside of the East Side Mall, where I used to work before when I lived here. I used to work as a barista in a cafe in there. But I'm not gonna go there today. I'm just gonna go in a little bit. It's a bit surreal being back in the center actually, because I used to be here almost every day when I was working, and then a lot of times after work I used to like stroll around the center just like looking at random things in the store. It's kind of like a de-stress after work kind of routine. I rarely bought anything, but I just walked around and looked. But it still has good vibes here. I feel, because it's like my first day back in Berlin, I feel a bit like, not super grounded. Yeah, not so focused, I guess, but it's all right. I guess it's what happens in big cities sometimes, at least for me. So it's a new day in the city. And I found one of my favorite statues, which is this huge frog. There's even another frog over there. Yeah, it's a new day, sun is shining. I'm out walking because the public transport is on strike today, so walking it is. I'm about to head to one of my favorite quarters here in Berlin. I think it's called Reuterkiez, I think. So I'm gonna find something to eat because I'm hungry, even though I ate breakfast like an hour ago. So I'm gonna go there and do that. I'm also gonna meet up a friend a bit later, but I'm taking some time alone first. It's really nice to just let it sink in that I'm back, because it feels, or mostly yesterday it felt a bit surreal to be back actually, even though it's really nice, but it's also like, am I here in a dream or am I here for real? Still not sure.
Hey.
So now I'm on my way home from Berlin, and I'm at this very lovely place, also known as the Berlin Central Bus Station. Kind of depressing place, but I guess it has its functions. So just waiting for the bus. It's gonna take me to Malmö, and then from Malmö I'm just taking the train home. I think it's gonna take around 10 hours to get to Malmö. So it's a long trip, but it's not horrible. Done it before. Yeah, but it's been good to be here. I really enjoyed being in the city, but it was also a little bit like I expected that I kind of remembered all the reasons why I didn't want to live there. And I would say the main reason is definitely the city bus, and that it's so much people everywhere, and there's also so much traffic, and there's always things going on. And I guess maybe for people who like having a lot going on and like to be out in the crowds, it's good. But I guess for me these days it's not really where I feel comfortable, where I find peace, I guess. Yeah, let's just wait for the bus with the other travelers who are also going on the bus. It's been a great trip. It's been fun having you along.